I think it was the right shot. Again, Pierce getting the breaks. Yeah, not sure if it's going in, but she wasn't going to hang around and find out. Terrific return. So good from Schiavone. Ah! Ooh, steady. I thought that was an ace.
Yeah. It's probably the only thing you can do is laugh at that.
Oh, dear. Well, important point this is. Whoever's coming forward at the moment is making a hash of it. And we're back to juice. What a game. But she's done enough. Using a bit of kilology there, she was on her move across. Don't think it quite got the line. It certainly wasn't one to overrule, that's for sure. But Pierce definitive in her movement.
Well, absolutely. Well, if you watch the linesman, I mean, he's just trying to evade the ball here, but it did look just out.
Schiavone obviously didn't help her cause by stretching 100% for it.
So has she given it to her?
Looks like she has. That's amazing. Schiavone obviously thought it did get the side of the line, and that is a very sporting gesture. And that's how it's rewarded. Changed the angle there, and Pierce. This extraordinary 2005 continues. And Pierce remembering that terrific gesture in the middle of the set, and so does he. But Schiavone wasn't able to produce her A-game, as she has done so much through this week. And Pierce has taken her out 6-4, 6-3 in an hour and a half.